Hey guys, Mike Basile here, and in this video, we're talking about the 7 proven ways to make money online, and more importantly, how beginners can earn $100 to $700 per day. More with that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop, where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. She literally just licked my face. Okay, anyways, the first way is blogging. Now, for those that don't like being on videos, this is essentially really good to start making money online. Now, as you can see, a lot of my blog visitors actually comes from Pinterest. You can see that there's around 173 monthly viewers that come in from my Pinterest to my blog articles. And all I literally do is just like make blog articles on my blog and just post these like really ugly images on here that I would create on canva.com. for free, which literally anybody could go ahead and start, right? And what you do to make money with it is just by recommending products, right? So as you can see, you know, this person right here, Making Sense of Sense, made about $40,000 in a single month with affiliate marketing, just recommending. And she made $41,000 in a single month just by recommending this service that literally helps people, you know, start their own blogs online, right? And that's $41,000. And the thing is, anybody could literally do that. You come in here and go on Bluehost and just type in Bluehost affiliate. And if you sign up for it, which is free, whenever someone starts a blog from your special link, you'll get paid anywhere from $80 to $100 by just recommending this product to people. That's essentially how she's getting paid so much. And if you really think about it, to hit $700 a day, you just need 7 people to go and actually start this website. And with everything that's happened in the world over the past couple of years, more and more people are now looking to start websites and make money online. So why not just sell the shovels in the gold rush that's happening right now? You know, a second way is actually promoting this on YouTube. You know, if I just search this right here with this cool little plugin, I just type in Bluehost, you'll see exactly why there's a huge opportunity when there's 250,000 people that are looking for this every single month, but the competition is very, very, very low. Now, do you think out of 240,000 people that are looking at this every single month, that you could get just 7 people a day to go and start their own website or blog? And the coolest thing is, if they do, you would get paid, like I said, $80 to $100 for every single thing that you recommend. And YouTube is huge because of the fact that so many people are afraid to get started. They're like, oh my God, I'm camera shy. Oh my God, I don't know if I could ever talk on video. What you gotta do is you gotta use that to your advantage, because if a lot of people are willing to do that, then that just means there's less competition for you. Now, the third way is just making YouTube videos in general. Now, as you can see, my YouTube channel was pretty much dead for the past 365 days. But out of nowhere, when I started treating it really seriously and I was like, okay, let me just make videos, you know, I don't want to, I'm nervous, like no one's gonna watch my videos, I'm afraid I'm gonna sound like an idiot or stupid. These are all the fears that I had whenever someone told me to make videos. But I knew that if a lot of people, especially when they were stuck inside and they couldn't do much but watch videos, I knew that that was a huge opportunity to take advantage of. So I was like, you know what? I shouldn't, you know, complain. I should just really take this seriously, right? And the moment I started taking it seriously, you could see the revenues just start going up and up and up and up. And I started breaking my limiting beliefs of what I actually thought was possible when you become a producer instead of a consumer. You know, that's the thing about life. If we want to learn how to make money online, you just got to know the difference between being a producer and a consumer. You know, we were taught ever since we were younger to consume things, to watch videos, to listen to podcasts, to watch TV. The reason why is because that's what makes us dumb, broke, and stupid. How you actually make money is by switching the script and leave the consumer paradise to actually go and become a producer. If you watch 10 videos a day, make 20 videos. If you listen to 3 podcasts every single day, maybe you should like make your own podcast, right? And when you can start switching that, it doesn't matter what you do, you'll start making money considerably, as you guys can see. And like I said, all I really did was I just came in here and I just figured out whatever thing that I was interested in, right? So for example, let's talk about like six pack. If I wanted to get a six pack and I was like, okay, what if I can make money by teaching people six packs? I literally just type in six pack and all these things pop up. Now, what all of these things are people actively searching right now for a solution to this. This is what people are actually searching for. What I did is I just typed in how to make money and I made all of these videos that showed up. And not just that, I would just type in how to make money and then A, as a teenager, B, bouquet tutorial by listening to music, C, crafting, coding, cake box, cooking, Cash App, counter, D, during quarantine as a teenager. You can see how specific these are because this is exactly what people are searching for. So the third way would literally be to just making videos on all of these and get paid by the ads that literally play on the video. Now the fourth way is like, oh Mike, well I don't know about you, but like I don't know how to talk in front of the computer or the camera or whatnot. Well, that's why I like podcasting as a first general route of creating, because it's known as finding your dream 100 and getting the audience to follow them to then follow you instead. So that's what I did with all of my friends that literally had audiences here in Bali. You know, you see Mike Chang, Six Pack Shortcut Founders, then you see like even like Wim Hof's brother, right? And this carnivore guy that had a lot of followers. I just started interviewing people of the concepts that I was interested in, and their audience members started following me to the point where even in a single podcast from one video made $5,000 from an hour conversation that I truly, truly enjoyed. Now the thing is, you could do this to literally, now it's like easier more than ever because of the Clubhouse app, of reaching people through social media, of sliding people's DMs. Now more than ever, you could literally get very interesting people onto your podcast and leverage their audience to actually grow yours. And of course, you could make a considerable good money on the side too. Now the fifth way is the weirdest way, but trust me, it's really easy for beginners. And that's creating love stories about werewolves on Amazon. Now I know that sounds like a joke, but I kid you not, there's people that are making a killing selling to people that like werewolves, vampires, like werewolves and thick women. That's like a niche, like for people that are like a little bit heavier set. And the thing is, I met a guy in Chiang Mai, Thailand. It's a place where a lot of nomads and entrepreneurs that make money online that travel around the world live. And he made six figures by literally having someone else write these products. Now the thing is, what he would do is he would just buy like the best sellers in these, and then he would go literally to like Upwork, which is a place where you could hire very cheap, affordable ghostwriters. He would just type in ghostwriter, and he would make sure that they're from the Philippines, and it was $10 an hour and below. And he would literally have people write for him all these love stories. You know, the thing about all these writers, they will literally do it for like $6 an hour. They have like a long list of all of the things that they've already written, right? So all you gotta do is give them a sample of stories that make money, right? By just typing in werewolf love on Amazon. And you can see a lot of these people are making a disgusting amount of money by just not only writing these books, but getting someone else to go ahead and write it for them. Now the sixth way is one of my favorite ways, and that is by high ticket affiliate marketing. Now as you can see, high ticket affiliate marketing has been really, really healthy for us. As you can see, all time right here, and then if I go to last year, it updates and the net commissions are really good. Now the thing about high ticket affiliate marketing is you don't have to do any of the selling yourself. Like all I did is go to Munchai, and you could see products right here that are going for $250. Sometimes they even go upwards to like $2,000, right? And the thing is, you don't actually have to do any of the selling yourself. All these people are professional sales and online marketers, right? All you gotta do is get people to show up into their sales process. And if someone buys, the high ticket affiliate marketing model is they will give you 50% of the entire sale. So think about it. If you wanna make $700 a day or $20,000 a month about in profit, you would literally just need to find a $1,400 product and get 30 sales of that. That's literally it. You could see exactly how well it did for us when we just got 375 transactions and already pulled in 118,000 in net commissions. And the thing is, if you don't like being on videos, you just send simple emails. That's why I love email marketing, because if you just write emails to people like, hey guys, I found this product, it's really good, you should go ahead and buy it. People like getting recommendations too. You know, this is why I would actually start funneling people from your blog, from Pinterest, from YouTube, from Instagram, from Twitter, from TikTok, from Clubhouse, all to an email list, because that is the actual business itself. Because then when you have a business, it doesn't really matter on your email list. You know, if I wanted to, you know, start selling like journals and whatnot, I can literally reach out to this email list and be like, hey guys, you guys wanna buy my journals? Here is the link right here. And just like that, you could start making money because now you have what is known as a distribution network. When you think about business in general, it's very, very simple. You just need a product and you need a distribution network to get the product into the third way, which is customers. Think about Walmart, think about Myers, think about all of these malls and outlets, right? All of these places are distribution networks to get people's products to the masses and to people in the local areas. Now you can do that from anywhere in the world by just building an email list. And last but not least is CPA marketing. Now this is a way that I also got started back in the day, because if you don't like to handle customer service, if you want more passive income, if you don't want to deal with customer returns and complaints or managing people and you just want to make money that way, you can literally just partner with existing businesses that will pay you 50 to 75% of their entire profits. So for example, back in the day I would promote this teeth whitening thing, right? Where if you see this, these are all the different companies and products that I could go ahead and promote. Now, if you could see this product, this is $62 just right here, right? That they are willing to pay me if I could get a sale. Now, if I click on this, it's free to actually get started. You just run an offer and you just sign up for free. And they will give you what is known as your own affiliate landing page, kind of like this, where if anyone makes a purchase from this, from anywhere in the world, they do the shipping, they do the customer service, they do everything, and I just get $62 for every single person that I recommend. Now we have a bunch of affiliate marketing tutorials. Just type in Mike Vasile affiliate marketing and we'll dive more deeper into this. And an extra one is ClickBank affiliate marketing. It's another way that's kind of like OfferVault, but this is more for digital products and health and fitness supplements. Like as you can see, there's a bunch of like Nutri-Green juices and supplements and Cacao Bliss and personality stuff and marriage things and Spanish. So you get a percentage of a sale whenever you recommend products from ClickBank. And as you can see from just, you know, this past 2 months alone in the beginning of the year, because by the time I'm recording this, it's only February, we've already pulled in 18,000 in commissions and it's averaging $2,000 to $5,000 payments sent directly to my bank account from direct deposit, guys. But obviously doing all of this kind of gets overwhelming and you don't know where to get started. And if you feel like that, that's why I would recommend joining this week's free workshop, where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and listen to podcasts of all these multimillionaires that literally live here in Bali that make money online, and you can get inspired that way as well. But that being said, I love you guys. I'll see you guys later.